All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is John Passalacqua, the CEO of First Phosphate. And John, welcome back. Always great to see you.
Yeah, hi, Steve. How are you doing?
I'm doing very well. And really good news released out from the company talking about some strong assay results you received. This is from field work you're doing at, is it Larouche? Am I saying that correct?
Yeah, Larouche. Yeah, excellent.
Yeah, tell me about the project.
Yeah, so as you know, First Phosphate identified about, 15 or so phosphate-bearing areas in the Saguenay-Lac-Saint-Jean area of Quebec. And we started to do work, assaying work, and also drill work. There's two areas that we found that are very strong that are our focus. That's La Calorinelle. That's where we just released the PEA a few weeks ago. And also there's Bégin-Lamarche, which is where we started to do some exploratory work first, just like Larouche, assays, and then some drilling and that revealed, a very strong trend and a lot of potential phosphate in the ground. So now we're doing a further assaying on our remaining properties that had not been assayed. And the one that was, very spectacular was Larouche. What's interesting with Larouche is that it's only 45 kilometers from the deep sea port, whereas, Bégin-Lamarche is 70 kilometers and La Calorinelle is about 140 kilometers. So it's nice that we're finding, phosphate layers closer and closer to the port, right? Because that's obviously better and better for feasibility.
Yeah, this was basically grab samples from the project, and they really had some strong numbers returned in a lot of different areas as well. Can you talk about the results? Obviously, you're pretty happy with them, I would think.
Yeah, no, absolutely. There was, it's grab samples, it's on surface. So obviously that's the start of it. And then once you find it, then you test it to see if it continues underneath, which, generally it does, but it's to what extent. So these were very strong grab samples. Like, it's almost, very, very high pure phosphate.
So how do you follow up on this, John?
Well, the next step, just like with the other properties, is, to identify whether, a drill program is warranted. We're still looking at that right now. And then obviously following up with, a little bit of drilling to identify the resource, and then obviously more drilling as the prospects continue to improve.
Okay. And last question I just want to ask you is, I know we're getting towards the end of the summer and everyone's sort of returning work next week and the week after. Just wondering, it sounds like it's going to be a pretty busy fall for First Phosphate as well.
Yeah, so we're waiting for the test from our bulk sample of phosphate concentrate that was produced in our pilot lab that was then sent to Prayon Technologies to be converted into, merchant grade phosphoric acid and purified phosphoric acid. So we're waiting to see that. That's obviously our main focus right now. And we're also waiting to put out our formal preliminary economic assessments.
So busy one for sure, John. I appreciate your time. Thanks very much. And very exciting here at Larouche. We'll see what happens next in the project. So thanks for your time, John. Appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you so much, Steve. Much appreciated.
All right, there's John Passalacqua. He's the CEO of First Phosphate Corp.